It's another concern about a possibility of an explosion from Halemaumau and all the lava is explosions at Puna Geothermal Venture, the power plant close to the lava breakouts on the northeast side of Leilani Estates. And that's housing tens of thousands of gallons of flammable gas that still hasn't been removed. Today, Governor David Ige said if PGV doesn't act fast to remove the hazard, the state may step in and take action itself. Bridget DeMata has more.
Puna Geothermal Venture's location is in the lower East Rift Zone and very close to the lava breakouts.
I traveled out to Leilani Estate Subdivision, was able to tour around some of the existing fissures, and certainly that brought me to the conclusion that we needed to take decisive action.
Ige said he spoke with PGV and asked them to quickly move all hazardous materials, like its highly flammable pentane gas.
You know, I think it's a couple of different things that we are concerned with. Clearly, the pentane is one, and we are evaluated. There has been discussions or estimates that should all of the pentane on site explode, that the blast radius might be as much as a mile.
The facility is safe for now. The governor says it's shut down as part of an emergency procedure. We reached out to Puna Geothermal. We did not hear back. But a county spokesperson tells us it's been in contact with the company and it's working to get the hazardous material out of the area and into Shipman Industrial Park in Keaau.
To that, PGV briefed us this morning and said that they were moving of the 60,000 gallons of 67 plus gallons of pentane. They were moving it to Shipman today. 15,000 gallons was moving over to Shipman. And then in the next couple of days, the remaining 50-some-odd thousand gallons are being moved to Shipman, and it'll be totally removed.
Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.